guys.
What do you want? Sticking your nose where it doesn't belong again?
I need to know where Hamura is.
Still hiding. Not a clue where.
What about Matsugane-san? Is he back at the office?
Use your head, Tak. No way he's gonna stick around there.
Kaito-san?
Hamura and the boss are in the same boat. Those Kyorei assholes would hunt him down in an instant if they were easy to track.
Exactly. Wherever they are now, they're safe. No idea where that'd be, though.
Can't you at least get in touch with them? Just say we want to have a few words.
I can try. I'll let you know once I figure shit out. You know how to pick up a phone, yeah?
Yeah, thanks.
Hoshino-kun told me about Ayabe. Said the mole framed him. Guess he's really behind all of this.
Yep. Which brings us right back to Hamura. We'll start from him and go from there. Plain and simple.
Let's just hope Matsugane-san knows where he is.
Well, no point worrying about that until Higashi gets back to us.
Let's roll, Tak. Thank you.
One, ready, go!
Two, ready, go!